So, how are you today?
Fine, teacher.
Right. Okay. Did I give you some homework? Did you complete it?
Yes, teacher.
Today we have another lesson.
English
from your school textbook, but it is a grammar lesson. Podi grammar lesson ne kakti hai nipute. Okay. Abhi balamu mukadda adhi na grammar lesson ne kakti hai na. Well, halati WH questions. WH questions. Munada kiyala api balu. Munada me WH questions kiyala kiyani. WH questions kiyani munada kiyala api balu. Right. अभी प्रश्न हनु कोटर there are six questions प्रश्न मार्ग हायाक तीन वां अभी ये वाले तमाय वाले WH questions के लक्ष्य आने there are six questions प्रश्न मार्ग हायाक तीन वां अभी बालम यो मनाद किया ना there are six questions to keep in mind. WH questions के लिए क्या आने अतने पासवर्नी के नान W एक नए अच्छी तरह आए थे ने मुलेटर WH ने ये मटे तमा अभी WH questions के ला क्या आने ऐ मित्र थे ना who what when where how why इतो कोटर WH questions के लिए क्या ना प्रिसेल लिया गा मो यू राइट द टॉपिक टॉपिक के कलिया गा ना WH questions किया ना फर्स्ट यू राइट द टॉपिक WH questions केला लिया ना मेडिकल लिया आ गया ओ अब बालम फर्स्ट वाले की हु क्या हन्ने कैने क्या ना हन्ने हु इस द स्टोरी अबाउट कैने काउ द केला तमाय अभी हो क्या ना हमने तेरो में लिया आगर ने दिला दिए ना क्वेश्चन ने किंग अधास वाले मुकाद्दे के ने के लिया आगर हो इस द स्टोरी अबाउट यानी हो क्या ला है वो खाग ने द खाओ द क्या ला तमाई आहान ने
इचाया भी हो क्या ला द ओका लिया ने
यस हो क्या ला लिया ला इस यातीन तेरो में लिया आगर ना थोड़ा कनेक्ट किया ना तमाई हो केला हरने ये लागे डाबी डटी है ना माँ what क्या ने what happened मुखाक्त सिद्ध होने मुखाक्त किया ला हरने what केला है वो मुखाक्त what क्या ने मुखाक्त होने मुखाक्त क्या ना दास तमाई what किया ने when किया लापी यहाँ ने दिन या क्वेला वा खावा दादर कोई वेला वेद किए नहीं के डेट एंड टाइम नेक्स्ट वन व्या व्या क्या ने कोहेद व्या के लाये हुए कोहेद के लाये तमाय हाने व्या डस द स्टोरी टेक प्लेस कोहेद क्या ने तमें आहान ने कोहेद किये ने का व्या क्या
आई have a Finnish teacher.
Okay. Next one, how? How के लाने कोहो मदे किया ने कता मैं अभी how किया ने? How did things happen and work out? कोहो मदे when ने कोहो मदे किया ना वाचने कता मैं how किया लाभी आता अभ्यास कराने.
Finish teacher.
Finish teacher.
Why? Why क्या ने? A. Why क्या ने? A.
Finish teacher.
Here you can see you have to write the correct question word for the question prashneta adala nivaradi question word ekak liyannone answer ekak balanna answer ekak anuwa thamai api question word එක මොකද්ද කියලා ලියන්න ඕනේ right we have to look at the answer and then write the question word එක ලියන්න answer එක මොකද්ද දීලා තියෙන්නේ කියලා බලලා okay you can write it now you have to write both question and the answer question එක answer එකයි දෙකම ඔයගොල්ලෝ ලියන්න ඕනේ පුතේ Please keep your mics muted. Okay, we will see the answers. You can mark your answers. First one, what is the answer?
Where?
Oh, he is at the cinema. He is at the cinema. Where is he?
What?
Where?
Next one.
Why?
Oh, because kiela hanne ai kiela. Bakare hetu ak kiyanne. Hanne ai kiela. Why? Next one, it is a present.
What
is that? Next week කියලා තියෙන්නේ එහෙනම් අපි අහන්න ඕනේ when කවදාද කියලා.
What's the name? Who? I can't hear. Who is she? She did it already. She?
She is my sister. So you have to write here. Who?
Who
is she?
Oh.
Is he happy? Because kela tibunot mama kiyapote
why
tamali.
Why
is he happy?
Ilangat enne that.
It is a mouse. What? What is that?
What is that?
Yesterday na kaale sambandh deya kehnanga
pi han. When?
When?
Ilanga tena uttare.
What are they?
They are at home. Eyala gedara inne at home nan api ahanno ne where are they? They are at home kiyanne eun gedara inna. Ehenam kohida kiyala ahanno ne where are they? My brother and my dad ehenam api ahanno ne who is crying? Kawuda kiyala ne It's on the keyboard. Ek keyboard ek uda. Ehna?
Where?
Kira kana place ekak api ahanna one. Where?
Where is the cat?
Did you buy a lot of things kiyala kiyano ehna? What did you buy? Is your birthday tomorrow nan api ahanno ne when kavadada kiyala
birthday
when is your birthday makes dinner my granny then you have to ask
who
Are you running? Because it's too late. Ayo ya duwanne because kela hanana why are you running? He is in bed.
Where
is Jack? Okay, now take your textbook. Take your school textbook.
Okay, madam.
Madam, page number?
Yes, wait. Page number 54. Page number 54. Here you can see activity 10. What with the activity 10? Make it, you know, match the symbols with the question words. ඔය දීලා තියෙන question word එක ඒකට අදාළ symbol එක සංකේතය match කරන්න කියලා කියන්නේ. ඒ කියන්නේ දැන් where කියලා අහුවොත් අපිට මොකද්ද ඒකට ගන්න පුළුවන් symbol එක? ඒද b'ද c'ද d'ද කියලා ලියන්න ඕනේ. Right? හරි කරන්න බෑ නේද? You have to write the letter of the symbol. Symbol එකට අදාළ අකුර ලියන්න question word එකට ඉදිරියෙන්. හැමෝම ඇක්ටිවිටි 11 එකක් කරන්න ඕනේ පුතේ. You have to do activity 11 also. මෙතන where කියන එකට අපිට ගන්න පුළුවන්. Here where we can take B. Where can I grab it? B gun the pull one. Symbol B. Why? A kill a honey. And I kill a can I grab it gun the pull one. What is the symbol? What is the symbol for Y?
Yes.
C. You have to take C for Y. A kila honey. Ilangata.
How?
Kohoma the kila honey could have done a puluang. Which koi ekada kiyala ahana ekata ganna wenne A. Koi ekada A. What kiyanne mokakda? Ehenam apita ganna puluwan. G. When cover the other H. When can I get H? Who gonna pull on E? How much we can take D?
It's not exactly
right. Activity 11, number 1, does your father work? He works in the post office.
Where?
Where does your father work?
Who?
What? What do you have for dinner? We have rice and curry. Madam, what's in it?
Right. Number two. Do you usually have for dinner? What do you have usually for dinner? Number three. Who grows these beautiful flowers? My sister. Now who? We have to write who. In January and February, when does it snow here? Do they go to work? How do they go to work? How do they go to work? By car, kela theyene car ekken yanne ehna kohomada yanne kila yahanno ne. How? Are you waiting here? Ayi oya metana inne. Why are you waiting here for a bus? Okay, here, look at activity 14. Please look at activity 14. Here you have given an essay on my favorite book. My favorite book. Book gyan essay ekak deela thiyena puthe deela thiyenne mokak ganada? Then me wage essay ekak oyalata denna puluwam. You also will have an essay like this. Enisa mewa paadan karaganna. My favorite book is Madol Duwa. It is a novel written by the famous writer Martin Wickramasinghe. Eya Martin Wickramasinghe visin liyana lada prasiddha navakathawa. The main characters in the story. Me charitha pradhana charitha thamai me kathawa inna. Two boys named Upali and Chinapala. Upali Chinapala kiyala namai denne. Pirima namai denne. Upali is the leader of the boy gang. Upali tamai me kandayame nayakaya. They do a lot of mischievous things. Eyala godak mischievous kiyanne dangakara dewal karano mischievous things and often get into trouble. Nitharama karadara walata muhuna dena. But later Upali becomes a kind hard working young man. Who helps people? Habai passe Upali harima karunavanta mahansi vela weda karana honda manussayek wenawa minissunta udaw karana. It is an enjoyable story about children like us. Api wage lamayinta godak vinoda dena navakathawa. I like it very much. Mama ekata godak kemathi. Then oka liyanna baana puthe okalange writing book eke essay writing book eke liwath kamanne. You have to write it now and study at home. Gedaradi paadan karaganna oka. Then liyanna balanna lassanata. You can write in the essay writing book.
Madam, excuse me madam.
Yes.
Madam, api ma liyala ekak liyannada madam?
Oh, oyalage ekma ekak liwath kamak naha. You can write your own favorite book. Oyalage ma favorite book ekak gana liwath kamak naha puthe. Ogola kemathi favorite book ekak gana liwath kamak naha. Hari balam puthe ilage essay ekak we will see look at this next essay. My favorite sportsman. My favorite sportsman is kela den taman kemathima kridakaya gana thamai me deela thiyenne right metana nan kiyala thiyenne kumar sangakkara gana he is a great cricketer ohu visishta cricketer kene he was the former captain of the sri lankan national cricket team ohu kalin hitapu sri lankan jathika cricket kandayame nayakaya sangakkara is one of the best batsmen in international cricket batsman kiyanne api danna pithikaru හොඳම පිටකරුවන්ගෙන් එක්කෙනෙක් තමයි සංගක්කාර කියන්නේ ජාත්‍යන්තර ක්‍රිකට් වලදී. He has scored more than 11,000 runs in both test and one day international cricket so far. ඔහු මේවන විට 11,000 කියන්නේ runs අපි කියනවා ක්‍රිකට් වලදී runs 11,000 පමණ ජයග්‍රහණය කරලා ලකුණු අරගෙන තියෙනවා. He has also won many international awards like cricketer of the year. ඔහු ඒ වගේම ජාත්‍යන්තර සම්මාන දිනාගෙන තියෙනවා. Cricketer of the year එවැනි සම්මාන. ඒ වගේම test cricketer of the year and one day international cricketer of the year. ඔය වගේ awards දිනාගෙන තියෙනවා. He is an all-rounder. Oh, all-rounder kene kiyanne hama athinma hama deetama daksha kene. During his school days, he excelled.
Excuse me, madam.
Yes.
Excelled kiyanne mokadda?
Excelled kiyanne vishishta daatak kala tiyena. He excelled.
Okay, madam.
Both in sports and studies. He is a good orator too. Orator kiyanne honda kathikai. Good orator. Ohu dakshata dakkala thiyena kreeda walata wagema paadam weda walata. Kumar Sangakkara is a legend in Sri Lankan cricket. Kumar Sangakkara Sri Lankan cricket wala legend. He is a credit to his sport and our country. ओ अबे रटटा वगेम क्रीडा वटत मे नंबुवा क्रेडिट एकक कियन तमय कियान वटने देया राइट you can write about your favorite sportsman wage kamathina sportsman gana liyanna meke mekama liwwat kamanna pude paadan karaganna puluwanna naththam oya you can write your own essay oyage essay ekak unath liyanna puluwa mekama unath liyala paadan karaganna prashnayan ne Okay, have you finished writing?
Yes, madam.
Yes.
Yes, teacher. You can send
your essays to the group. All the group එකට එවන්න පුතේ ලියපු essays ඔහලංගේ. You send the essays to the group.
Okay, madam.
And you can do activity 15. මෙතන කියනවා Speak to the class about your favorite sport or television program. Sport or television program. එක ගැන ලියන්න තියෙන්නේ. At home you can write. Okay. ගෙදරදී මේක ලියන්න පුතේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ මේ දීලා තියෙන කරුණු අනුව. Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, teacher.
Okay then.
Okay
then. We'll wind up today's class and meet next day. See you. Good night.
Good night.
Thank you, teacher. Have a nice day, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.